This is Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone by J.K. Rowling. Harry Potter is a young boy who is an orphan. His parents were killed by a powerful and dangerous wizard named Voldemort. After Harry Potter's parents were killed, he was sat on the doorstep of his aunt and uncle. His aunt and uncle were forced to take him in, and there he was treated very badly because they were neglective and abusive parents. They always treated their son Dudley better. After 11 years of Harry's unfortunate situation, he received a letter from Hogwarts, a magic school where he would learn to become a wizard and follow in the footsteps of his parents. In Hogwarts, Harry ran into heroic actions, fame, and a little bit of trouble. And even more, he met friends and enemies and solved the mystery of the Sorcerer's Stone.